Okay. I thought it was just a double kill, but then the Nash steal. Hello everyone, this is another episode of Jankos Rates Your Plays. This time I'm joined by the maybe craziest members of my team. It's G2 Caps.
Well, hello there.
If you like these episodes, if you like what I'm doing, make sure leave the like, make sure leave the comment, and you subscribe to the channel. So I guess we are watching Lux. I think so.
Oh.
There's three people on the tower.
They're very low. Oh my gosh! Triple kill!
I mean, it is a triple kill. I mean, that was, I guess, pretty cool. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in this clip, but that was pretty nice. That was pretty cool, I have to say that was pretty cool. I can't, like, rate it too high, but it was like a...
One shot, three kills is always, like, a pretty good rate.
Okay, we are watching Giancos Nidalee.
Can I miss a spear?
What do you mean? No, he missed a spear. Like, it for sure happens that you can miss a spear like that, but that's pretty disgusting.
Wait,
so it's like,
this is not a clip from our scrims, right? Like, we wouldn't league our scrims on.
So. No, our mid lane is too close-minded to play Katarina mid lane, even though maybe some of us actually would like to see that. So, okay, I think we'll see set. Yeah, ulting into TP. Ooh, that was Pog. That was so cool. I mean, they didn't even kill everyone because his team is just sleeping like TSM at Worlds. But, you know, it was definitely... that's Pog. That was like, oh.
Is it worth a scream?
It's not worth like a big scream, but it's like a... Ooh, you know, like... So, yeah. Yeah, she flipped the Senna. Senna can move. Okay. And now Graves is trying to kill the Rell. The Rell has no ult. He gets eat into the wall. She gets a double CC, double Q, and then she will play stun the Graves. No, she doesn't stun the Graves. Okay, the clip is still going, so she will probably get out. Okay, she flips the Graves, kills the Graves, and dies. So, wait. The Zoe, okay. So the Triumph actually saves her, and she will live.
She has Triumph?
Yeah, she has Triumph on Rell. And she has, wait, what? Is it still going? It's still going, actually.
Yeah, okay.
She will for sure flip. Oh, no, she doesn't flip.
No.
Yeah, I mean, it was for sure a good play, I think. I mean, it's Rell. The thing about Rell is that if you don't 1v9 the game while playing the champion, they are just not a very good player.
It is playing Rell, so it kind of like takes a lot of points away because she's just,
she's just that OP, yeah.
I think it was like a... Okay. So this is Mickey's favorite champion right here, Katarina. And she does it for people. He presses EQ ult. Okay, she just keeps dancing. Yep. Kota Quadra. I can't be too impressed because this is like the typical Katarina gameplay, and I assume she's already pretty fed as well. It was good, but I cannot be too happy because it's a Katarina gameplay. So it's like, woo, you know.
Yeah.
POV from Lilia. Okay. So she will probably hit the E and get a kill. Oh my god. Okay, so that's a kill steal actually. Okay, I think that's very cool because I would really like to be that Lilia as well. Imagine basing, using random me and getting a free kill. This is for sure very fun, so.
He gets movement speed as well, so he's faster to the jump.
Yeah, it's like the most efficient thing you can do. Get a kill while basing and also get movement speed. So that's pretty good, that's pretty good. I would be like, pretty good. Jankos child. Oh, this is my child playing the game, so I suppose he should be smurfing.
Baby Jankos.
He's 6 and 7, and he just runs mid range into sudden dies. And then he's ulting and he gets a quadra kill, right? Okay, he gets 2 and then with Q. Okay, yeah, that's pretty cool. I mean, enemy team kind of forgot that Karthus. Wait, pentakill? Okay. I mean, of course, I'm slightly biased because it is my child after all, but that's pretty good play. You know, I think the best so far.
That does seem like you like running him and then just
running it down, yeah? Just dying on Karthus and then my team will carry me. So if I ult,
yeah,
I get
killed.
I
guess usually not playing Karthus.
Oh. Oh, that's why Mickey always tells me that Karthus is so good and he wants me to play Karthus. Oh shit. I think it was pretty good. I think it was like a pop. Okay. Oh. Is this a god drink? He gets healed. Oh! And now he will heal, yeah. Okay, so there's not much to it, right? Because he didn't actually do that much, just like juking the Q from Vi and from W from Jhin. So it wasn't like huge. And not being scared to out of the Vi, which, you know, could happen that people would get scared. I think that was like a... Not bad play, you know, not bad. Okay, it's on Ashur. Wait, isn't that like kind of old gameplay? It looks like very old gameplay. Okay, Nard just like missed every...
Bruh.
Yeah, the worst support UNA is actually pretty bad on Nard. And he left the game. Yeah, that was disgusting. I mean, he just literally missed everything and flashed in for not. Yeah, I was, I don't know, like... Oh! That's a king gameplay. He steals the Drake and then he just kills everyone for a pentakill. I mean, he's Giga Fett. Is it even Urf gameplay actually, or is it a real gameplay? No, it's a real gameplay.
It's real.
Yeah, that was pre-poke. I think it was like a... I think it was a poke. I think it was a poke. Because he stole the Elder and then he killed everyone. He deserves to...
Report jungle.
And Caitlyn tries report jungle. So that means she's very tilted about her jungle because he lost the Smite War, so I guess, yeah. But yeah, that was the last play. I'd like to thank my guest, Mr. Erasmus. He was not being very loud, but you know, it's fine. I'm the guy who's supposed to be loud. I hope you enjoyed the video of Janko's raids, your plays. Give me a comment if maybe you disagree with my statements and maybe I should scream more, but you know, so far it just didn't impress me very much. And remember to subscribe to the channel. So see you next time.
See you.